Z Plus security cover, a bulletproof SUV, official accommodation at a 5-star hotel, and a whole lot more. This is what this con man managed to pull off by taking the Jammu and Kashmir administration and its security for a ride, pretending that he was a senior official from the Prime Minister's office.